Hi guys, today I'm going to be showing you my weekly hair washing routine. Okay, so this is my hair, just fresh out of ponytail. I'm going to be using Tresemme Naturals on my hair. Reason why I condition my hair beforehand is because I like to add that extra added moisture. So see, I have a bunch there. I'm really going to saturate it in my hair and my scalp. I'm going to massage it and get it all in there really good. So after I'm finished with that, I am going to be adding Silk Elements Moisture Silk Mega Silk or olive oil conditioner. So I'm going to get a whole lot of that, and I'm just going to saturate my hair with it. I'm going to make sure I get my ends and my edges really well, since the ends are the oldest part of the hair. After that, I will be tying it up and adding a plastic cap. I will put the plastic cap on my hair from anywhere from 30 minutes to an hour, or it could be longer. All depends on how much moisture I'm needing. This case today, I will be leaving it on for 30 minutes. Okay, I'll be back. Hi, I'm back now. And I am going to be taking off my cap. It has been 45 minutes instead of 30. And that's what my hair looks like. It looks real shiny and moisturized. And I'm going to comb it through so that you can see that it is thoroughly detangled. For washing, I'm going to be using Biofusions Hydrating Shampoo. It is sulfate and paraffin free. And I did get it from Walgreens. If you guys are interested, it is an awesome product. I will be using the conditioner to this product as well, and the smell is out of this world. I love it personally. Okay, so next, after I'm gonna come back when my hair is washed. My hair is washed, and I have on my magic towel. I will be using some Shine and Smooth on my hair for to stop the frizzing, and I will be using 4 big giant clips if I need them. They are there. I have a brush, which is dirty, a smoothing brush. And I have my detangling bullet or peel or whatever it's called. I will be using Pantene's Curl Defining Mousse, which is a 4 for the highest holds. I will be using Garnier Fruit Trees, the leave-in conditioner, Sleek and Shine. And I will be sealing with, what is it? One and only argan oil and Moroccan oil. I will be sealing with this Silk Remedies. This is my favorite. And I also will be using the Alpha G's Keratin Tea Tree and Reconstructor. So now I'm going to take my hair down and I'm going to shake it out a little bit. As you can see, that's what my hair looks like, nice and moisturized. So now I'm going to be spraying on the Keratin and Tea Tree Reconstructor Spray. I'm going to make sure I get it all incorporated into my hair so my hair absorbs stuff so fast. And you can see my shrinkage is on 10. So I'll make sure I get quite a bit on there. So I'm going to rub it in. Okay, I'm going to rub it in, massage it into my scalp, my hair. And because my hair is colored, I do take extra measures to make sure that my hair stays moisturized. Next, I'm going to be adding in the Sleek and Shine Leave-In Conditioner by Garnier Fruit Trees. And I think I'm going to put too much. Oh, yeah, too much, Keisha. So I'm going to massage all of that into my hair. I make sure I concentrate on my ends. Next, I'm going to be using the Sleek and Shine, the Smooth and Shine by L'Oreal. It said it calls for 2 pumps, but I use like 5 or 6 because my hair is so thick to me. It's thick. If anybody knows what the type of my hair is, if you could give me any advice, I would greatly appreciate it. Because I do not know what this is. Excuse me. So yeah, I'm just massaging it in there. Next, I'm gonna be using my Silk Remedies, which is a generic for the Chi product. And that calls for like a dime size or pea size amount. And of course, I'm doing more than that. There you go. Get it in there. Okay, next I'm gonna be sealing with some Moroccan and argan oil. That calls for a little bit, and you see how much I got there. Right. So I try to concentrate, on the back of my hair and my ends. But wait a minute. Wait a minute, y'all. Y'all remember the different world? I think I look like that chick. Yeah, that one right there. Rain Pryor. Okay, back to the video. So I'm parting my hair down the middle. I'm trying to get the part as even as possible. And once I do that, I am going to be adding the mousse to one side of my hair at a time. My hair is still damp, you guys. I'm just going to work it through with my hands and my fingers. Make sure I get it on there really good. And once I do that, I'm going to comb it out. And after I get it all combed out, once I get the mousse in, I'm going to start braiding. I'm just going to rock two cornrows. I'm going to show you guys how I do one side and come back with the finished product, because it doesn't take long, but in camera years, YouTube life, it takes forever. So yeah, the reason for this protective style right here is because it is hot outside and I do live close to the beach. And so just like the concentration and the moisture and the humidity and everything, it really can take a toll on your hair. And I have literally watched people's hair like dry out and fall off, like literally fall off. So I just want to protect my hair as much as possible, trying not to manipulate it so much. But as you can see, I am not doing it tight. I am loosely braiding all the way down. I'm going to show you when I get to the back of my hair. Okay. And you can see how shiny my hair is. And yeah, I think I will rock this for a few days. And I am coming down towards the end of my hair. Just gonna bring it around and grab it, just braid it. I kind of get like kind of tight going down towards the ends. And that's pretty much it. That is my protective style for a few days, probably till at least Monday or Tuesday. But as I get down to the ends of my hair, I'm not gonna braid it all the way down. I'm just gonna twirl it. And it will curl up at the ends. So I don't have to worry about it unraveling at all. And that is one side. I think it looks pretty good. And I will be back when my hair is all complete. Okay, so this is my hair, guys. All finished. These are my two cornrows, my protective style for the week. Something's wrong with my tongue. Just got finished drinking my coffee, so I might be having a little side effect from the caffeine. And that's how it looks in the back. Oh my God. I got that part straight. OMG. Now I'm going to take my hair tie and I am going to put my two braids together. And when I get it tight enough on the braid, I'm going to tuck my ends. And there you go. Protect my ends. All right, guys. Until the next video, thanks for watching.
Yeah, I won't.